Saturday night. Look at those crowds. The theater's sure do a big business. But me, I just like to sit back and soak up the night. Boy, look at that moon.
Broadway run will be a huge success. Yes, a huge success. Let our first Broadway run commence! Broadway won't soon forget the successful first run of the scarf!
That's the question people all over the city are asking this morning. What happened? The great pinwheel vanished just as suddenly as it appeared. And while confusion and panic reigned in the streets, every theater on Broadway was fleeced. The hall was enormous.
But not half so enormous as I will make tonight. I trust the invitations to tonight's op art show have all been addressed.
Yes.
Delivered?
Yes.
Accepted?
Yes.
Excellent! Mrs. Van der Rocks and her ubiquitous gem will be in attendance. Her fabulous Esmeralda Emerald is as good as in my pocket.
Scarf, you're an artist.
Yeah. Who would have thought to use a psychedelic projector to paint pictures on the sky and panic the city out of their paychecks? Yeah, boy!
I predict that feet will pale tonight. The newly discovered and coveted Esmeralda Emerald is the most valuable stone on Earth. And Mrs. Van der Rocks, its proud possessor, is an incurable art devotee.
Surely she'll wear it to our op exhibit.
And just as surely we will artfully cop it.
And her friends, not wishing to be unglamorously undone, will likewise come laden with all manner of glitter.
Which we will auspiciously clip.
Oh,
Interesting technique, isn't it, Peter?
Yes, very lifelike, Polly.
Gee, I'm glad you got us tickets.
Lately, I'm interested in all kinds of optical illusions.
Yes. At the precise moment when the gathering is complete, the artist promises an effect, an optical illusion that will leave the audience breathless. Well, what are they waiting for?
Mrs. Van der Rox, the guest of honor.
Well, we won't have to wait long. Here she is. And wearing the Esmeralda Emerald. Oh, what I wouldn't do for a rock like that.
Some people would do anything.
Wanted to go straight.
You've bagged your last bubble. Now I bag you.
Oh, yeah? How's this for an exit?
Pretty good. But I wonder if he knows where he's going. Well, I'll wipe that smile off his face.
What the?
Surprise!
Well, you were right to alert us. The Esmeralda Emerald and all that other glitter made us suspicious enough. But when we saw that chute rigged up to their truck, we decided to play along.
Lucky I spotted it this afternoon.
It was simple enough to stretch our net where their truck was, and we bagged the whole bunch coming out.
Where am I? I see stars.
Right. And how's that for an optical illusion?
A web any size, catches thieves just like flies. Look out, here comes the Spider-Man. Is he strong? Listen, bud, he's got radioactive blood. Can he swing from a thread? Take a look overhead. Hey there goes the Spider-Man. In the chill of night, at the scene of a crime, like a streak of light, he arrives just in time. Spider-Man, Spider-Man, friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. Wealth and fame, he's ignored. Action is his reward to him. Life is a great big bang-up. Wherever there's a hang-up, you'll find the Spider-Man.